Lost a little guy there. Oh! Dang it. That's a solid one. Take that all day. Munched it. Close to three, I think. Yep, 2¾. Solid one. Pounds even. All right, so what we're doing here, y'all, just to kind of keep you in the loop, what I'm doing, where my head's at, we're flipping up shallow with a shaky head. That's something you'll see me do year round, no matter where I am, but it's a staple for summertime here on Clark's Hill, at least for me. So kind of pitching around any cover I can see, and then in these real shallow areas, targeting brim beds. So gonna be tossing buzz bait, popper, stuff like that at those brim beds, see if we can get a couple to bite that way. So we'll see what happens. Got two decent ones already, and off to an all right start. So I'm happy so far. Stole my tail. Number three, ain't much more than a pound. Yeah, pound and a quarter. Give my Minn Kota while it loses its mind here. Oh, there's more than one down there. Chunker. We'll take him. pound and a half. Pound and three quarters, a little more. Decent one. Oh, I got a scale. Myself a free worm. Keeper. Dadgummit. It's probably 2 pounds. He's kind of fat. One and three quarters. Sometimes in summertime, that's half the battle. So, a little after 10 o'clock, we've got plenty of time to do some upgrading and see what happens. Oof. letting the brim. He's gonna help, it ain't gonna be by much. Nope, 1-4.
Thank you. get a hold of this freaking fish. He said he was going to stick it on your windshield wiper. I said, you might better not do this. You might better just stick it. I said, they liable to take the $5 bill and Dwayne's windshield wiper when they leave.
Nine core.
Five.
Yeah.
Where's Kevin? He might get
it. I don't know. Texas and North. I don't know where he's at.
Fishing?
No,
I'm
playing.
Look at this fat little kid.
Baseball?
No, I don't think they're playing Beck Bam.
Start twerking for me?
What?
You start twerking for me?
From shallow water, I gotta stay in shallow water. I'm not used to being able to see.
I can't read.